contestant, Betty, what do you call the poor car?